Hi, welcome to Narayana Live Class. Today, in our English assignment, we are going to do English revision on letter writing, question and answers, and error correction. So first read, what is the letter writing question all about? You are Arnav or Ashmita, the in charge of computer department of ABN school. Your school management has decided to procure 12 new computers, 12 pairs of speakers, 4 projectors for the new computer labs and other areas of your school. Write a letter placing an order with Zenith Computers, number 9, Carol Bagh, New Delhi. Okay? So, my dear students, so write a formal letter on placing an order. Okay? And for example, in case if you have any doubts or you are not getting what the title or the subject needs to be. So in that case, you can make it simple as purchase order. I repeat, so if you have any doubts, you are not getting what to write in the subject column for this placing order. So you can keep the subject as purchase order. So go ahead and write a formal letter writing for the placing order. Next. We have few question and answers, which is important question. First question, for frost, what do fire and ice stand for? The word fire stands for desire. In the poem, it indicates all types of greed and lust. In today's world, mankind's greed is endangering the very existence of the planet Earth. The word ice in the poem indicates hatred and indifference, which is as cold as ice. The second one, Leslie Norris has described some of the activities of a tiger behind the bars of its cage. Write them. Some of the activities of the tiger behind the bars of its cage include stalking along the length of the cage, ignoring the visitors, and hearing patrolling cars and staring at the brilliant stars shining in the sky. Next question, what does John Berryman want to convey through this poem? The poet John Berryman wants to convey the importance of laws and responsibilities in life. We should learn about our responsibilities and how to cope up with the loss. How does the boy feel at the loss of his ball? The boy is very much troubled at the loss of his ball. He experiences grief at the loss of his much loved possession. Like a statue, he keeps staring with his desperate eyes. Next, we are going to look on the error correction. The following paragraph has not been edited. There is one error in each line. Write the error and its correction as shown in the example. So the first example here, according to tradition, Gautama Buddha sit. Example, the correction, the word which you need to correct here is sit. The answer is sat. In meditation, in the Bodhi tree. Okay? So, in meditation, in the Bodhi tree. Now, the word which we need to correct is in, under the Bodhi tree. In meditation, under the Bodhi tree should be the answer. So, the answer here is, the wrong word is in, the correct word needs to be is under. Next, at Bodh Gaya. Unfortunately, an original tree. So, the wrong word is an, the correct word needs to be the. Has disappeared and is replaced. Okay, as disappeared and is replaced, no, it has to be replaced. Okay, so replace is the wrong word, the right word needs to be replaced through a successor, the people tree. So, not through a successor, it is replaced by a successor. Okay, so in the wrong word is through and the right word is by. So, dear students, practice, write all these questions in your assignment book or in your grammar book and do practice. Thank you.